Digitalization can be denied. There must be a strategy to initiate a transformation, not a threat but a challenge and opportunity in ourselves, so that we are aware of time for us to act. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning and best wishes for all of us, to the jury and proud of our friends. Coronavirus disease or COVID-19 is a virus that attacks the human respiratory system. The World Organization, the WHO, officially announced the COVID-19 outbreak as a global pandemic. In Indonesia, the impact of this pandemic has affected various sectors, one of which is the fisheries sector. According to the Ministry of Marine Affairs and Fisheries of KKP, demand of farmed fish has decreased by 20% compared to before the COVID-19 pandemic. Based on the survey we had conducted in Sendang Biru, fishermen explained that their income had decreased due to low market demand. Meanwhile, the fisherman catch is quite high. Fishermen are confused in marketing their catch. Therefore, we young innovators, I am Subhanu Munisirat, my colleagues Rita Widestika, and Brilliant Adiputra are proud to present innovation. Foclick is on a click application for buying and selling fishery product resources. Foclick is an application for buying and selling fishery resources where the product are fish and cooked fish. This application connects producers and customers directly. Our producers partner are fishermen who have a business of buying and selling fisheries products, small-scale fish starters, and fish processing SMEs. The objective of this program are 1. Can design or assemble Foclick. 2. Knowing the flow of Foclick application. 3. Knowing of the advantage Foclick application for buying and selling marine resources. The output target for the application is in technology are 1. The Foclick technology can be applied at partner location at Sendang Biru. 2. The Foclick guidebook. The method used in implementing the Foclick program is divided into 3 parts, namely in the method of implementation, method of making application, and business management. In our implementation method, we conduct a market expansion target survey and set a target market expansion. Survey and market expansion target are found in Tambak Rejo Village, Sumber Mancing Wetan District, Malang Agency, and in Malang and its surrounding area. Targeting fishermen who have fish trading business, small-scale fish traders or retail traders, and fish processing MSMEs. In the method of making application, there are specifications for tools and application design. The specifications for the tools are Android Studio, Figma, Adobe Illustrator, Hosting, and the Google Map API. For application design, using the Waterfall software development life cycle or SDLC model, at SDLC Waterfall, there are 6 stages, namely analysis, design, implementation, testing, deployment, and maintenance. The analysis stage is used to design a system from our application, from requirement analysis to application design. The design stage is design our application is a way that can be used easily by users. In the implementation stage, we created an application used Android Studio. The programming language used is Java. Create a front-end or view of application page that can create a backend or system. For the database we use is the Google Firebase database. Testing phase is to test the application. The deployment stage for releasing this application to the public so that it can be used by users. Maintenance and repair stage, starting from updating or bug fixing to application development. And the following application business management, branding, and product application are carried out. Making of the following application is very important because it's an application that we will use as a medium for buying and selling marine resources and developing them. This application is expected to help and hopefully fishermen and MSME players who are in Malang. This is made from our teamwork, which consists of collaboration between the Faculty of Computer Science and the Faculty of Fisheries and Marine Science, Brawijaya University. The Foclick application requires a collaboration with various parties, namely of the Malang Marine Fisheries Service and the Coastal Fisheries Port Technical Implementation Unit or PPT-PPP under the DAP Sendang Biru. The tangible result of the benefits developed by partners as well as change that occurred during implementation are as follows. Before Foclick application, 1. Fish prices have fallen significantly. 2. Many fishermen have very low costs and income. 3. The awareness of fish caught by fishermen. 4. Marketing of buying and selling fish is very limited. 5. It is difficult for the wider community to buy fish. 6. Public consumption of fish has decreased. 3. After Foclick application, change. 1. Fish prices are stable and good. 2. Fishermen's income increase. 3. Fish caught by fishermen are absorbed in the market. 4. Easy and practical marketing of buying and selling fish. 5. People are very easy to buy fish. 6. The level of public consumption of fish increase. The potential result of the Foclick application product buying and selling application are the first, Articles are produced by scientific and non-scientific articles. Non-scientific articles have been published in Prasetya, Brawijaya University, and official of FPIT. The second, the opportunity of obtain copyright to copyright application has been copyrighted at Centra HKA IPPM, Institute of for Research and Community Service at Brawijaya University. The third, Pokrik also received funding in the Futanoto Citizen Awards program by Tanoto Foundation in 2020. The fourth, the benefit from all aspects, socio-economic aspect, namely market demand will increase. Public aspect of technology education, with the Pokrik application, it can educate partners to be technology literate or operate the Pokrik application. The fifth, is development potential. The Pokrik is very feasible to be developed in the pandemic condition, such as today, and in the future when it will never be spared from technology, and always rely on digital technology. This is our website. This is our application. And this is our survey video. This is the end of our presentation. With Pokrik with us, buying and selling FCD product is more comfortable and reliable. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.